This is a Hitman production.
Interrupted by a doorbell, 352. Who the hell is this? I gets up quick, cocks my shit, stop the dogs from barking, then proceed to walk. It's a face that I seen before. My nigga Sing used to sling on the 16th floor. Check it. I look deeper, I see blood up on his sneakers, and his fist gripped the chrome for fifth. So I dip, nigga. Is you creeping or speaking? He tells me C-Rock just got hit up at the Beacon. I opens up the door pitiful. Is he in critical retaliation? But this one won't be minimal, cause I'm a criminal. Way before the rap shit, bust the gat shit. Puff won't even know what happened if it's done. Exactly what we facing. Some kid named Jason in the Honda station. Wagon was bragging about how much loot and crack he stacked. Rock had a grip, so they formed up a clique, a small crew. Around the time I was locked up with you, true indeed. But nigga, let me proceed. Don't fill them clips too high, get them bullets room to breathe. Damn, it was like, yeah, went out of town, blew the fuck up. D-Rock went home and Jay got stuck the fuck up. Hit him twice, caught him right for the Persian wife. Pistol whipped his kids and taped up his wife. He figured Rock set him up, no question. Wet him up, no less than 50 shots in his direction. How many shots, man, nigga? I see mad holes. What kind of gas? Hitchling cocks and calicoes.
Squealing, scream his name out, squeeze six, cut.